Hello, everybody. I have no clue what we're going to do today. just to kind of give you a little update, I've been struggling with my digestive system lately, and so I've been very drained and working with a nutritionist. But I'm kind of homebound right now because of this. But anyway, I just thought I'd come on and we could do some worship. And so we're just going to go for it. So let's pray. Heavenly Father, we just thank you for this time. We thank you for everything that you're doing, and especially the things that we're not aware of and that we don't see. We know you're working on behalf of your children and for the good of everyone. And we thank you for that. But Lord, I just ask that you come right now. Come with your presence, come with your power, come with your might, Lord, your healing power. Come and fill our hearts and our minds, put our souls at rest, Lord. Give us peace. We ask for the Prince of Peace to come. Jesus, come. You're welcome here. And Holy Spirit, come. You're welcome here. And we just invite the hosts of heaven to come and join us as we worship. And we give you all the glory and the honor and the praise. And we ask you, Lord, to push back any source of evil that might be attempting to interfere with this time that we have dedicated to you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Okay. Hi, Terry.
Bear.
stays. You're still. Thank you.
You're still here. You're still here. You're still here. You're still here.
That's it for today. Remember this: God loves you more than you can ever imagine or comprehend. I love you too. Until next time, bye-bye.